Welcome back to Bioshock. Well, as you can tell, we are on a hunt, seek, and destroy mission because of Mr. Sander Cohen, the sick fuck that he is. He's the type of person I really wouldn't want to,
I can see your breath.
Oh, that's nice. You can see my breath. Flame on. Why can't flame? Oh, I think that'll help. I'm sure he would be. What the hell? The fuck?
If you're great, finally send someone. Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Oh, there you are. Are we gonna play that shit? Bitch!
That was bracing. Take a photo of him and place it in the Quartic. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama.
I'll be taking that. Frozenfield, leave your foes out in the cold with Frozenfield. That'll be stored in. There we go, and picture.
Yes, now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Together, yes.
never stomach doubters.
Jackass is every one of you. Now what? Oh, I can go through now. Okay, good. Oh, shut up. There are a lot of potato chips around here. I kind of mind the ones that are fresh, though. I mean, really, just... has to be something else around here. How about you guys just over here? So what we got in here? It's a rat.
I heard that. Who's that? Honey?
Yes, dear. So now what? Cobb used to hang around a store called Rapture Records in the upstairs section of Poseidon Plaza. Cohen wants you to find and kill Silas Cobb for his masterpiece. Cobb used to hang around the store called Retro Records in Poseidon Plaza. You'll probably hear it a lot before you can spot him. Well, down we go then. Now that I got my bearings straight, I know how to handle this. Oh, hi there. How's it going? Good. That's good. I'll take it, it's health. That might help things, like so. Senpai's blessing is upon you, my child. Oh, shut up! Come here. Dumbass. Oh, don't mind me. Playing choose from. Keep them busy, will you? Committing vandalism in the oldest ways. Taking that, thank you. Why should I have to fight fair? You don't. Well, okay, that happened. Thank you. kill Hector Rodriguez. Making sure where I'm going. Senpai's blessing is upon you, my child. Oh yeah, this doesn't scream. Oh yeah, this doesn't scream dangerous at all, now does it? Thank you. Well, that was a waste. Surprise. Oh, I get it. Surprise.
Mr. Cohen. I don't understand.
I'll take the treble. Telekinesis in my ass. I have it too, bitch.
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork. Burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
Of course. Senpai's blessings upon you, my child.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Go on in there, sweetie.
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
Rapture Records. My business is not with you.
You will!
What the hell?
You Cohen's messenger boy! I got something to do. I'm out of time with my kitten, sugar.
What? I'd like to know where he's hitting me from. Oh, there you is. Oh, we're gonna do that shit?
Cohen, Brian, two old birds pulling on each other's milk sticks.
I know you're around here, boy. Your ass flipping like a man. Bitch!
He was a nasty one. And my favorite. But I think I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop!
Will that do?
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not. You're an angel. I've never
been. Sam.
Stay on the level.
I'll be taking your life, thank you. Hey, how's it going? And next would be... to go back downstairs. Leave this place, go back, take another picture. You first. God, you look like the Toxic Avenger. Now for this picture that you wanted so badly.
What's that look? I can't do you. I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you!
That you're fucked up? Yeah, we get that. Really, sir? Back the fuck up, please. Thank you.
Smile!
I'm sorry, I don't do this. Outburst?
So close now. The labor of things can be the judgments, drive the passions of even the finest spirit.
You're the worst kind of artist, man. Rodriguez was a regular at Eve's Garden in Poseidon Plaza. Oh, hello. I'll take it. And it will improve, replace Hypnotized Big Daddy 1 with Hypnotized Big Daddy 2. Well, in that case, $445. Even though I haven't found Insect Swarm 1, I get Insect Swarm 2. Insect Swarm 2 with more bite for the buck. Warning, not recommended for users with allergies or asthma. Okay, so let me see.
Throw them back.
Oh yeah, I already got that. Oh, definitely upgrade that. See how powerful this is. Oh, that's hot. I'll take it. That's gonna be my least used weapon. But it'll have its use. Here we go. Regular at Eve's Garden, so. Really? I can't get... Oh, I'm full up on that. Really? Wow.
Thank you.
Well, this dirty money will have some use. In here. Well, I think I think the damage has been indeed more than enough.
Into fucking service around here. Maybe I'll just, you know, Do something. Things that man let me do. Fuck you!
Aren't you
Who
just...
Who does he think he is?
Come here, sir! Come here. The more you run, the more it's gonna struggle. Bitch.
He was abrupt, but he was vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries up.
Well, I caught him while he was still quivering. Him. He's just quivering. As far as I know, we got the little sisters saved and whatnot, but I think now's a good time to stop here. So, next time on Bioshock, we will meet the one and only crazed artist known as Sander Cohen. So stay tuned. More Bioshock right after this.